In this video, we're going to show you how to set up handling charges for specific products. To do that, you'd actually come to Setup and Products, and you'd actually find the specific product that you want to do a handling charge for. So in this case, we'll look at this product here, and you'll notice that there's right underneath price, there's this code called handling. So you can say, well, for this product here, it really takes special packaging. Maybe this is a poster, and so it takes a special roll every time you ship one of these out. So I want to charge $1 extra above and beyond what I've already configured for shipping for this product. So this will actually charge that handling for this product in addition to the shipping that you've already set up. And then you just click Save, and that's all there is to it. Now you can actually charge handling on a non-inventory product. So technically, this product here would not charge shipping because it's a non-inventory product, non-shippable product, but you can actually charge a handling fee onto it if you wanted to. And then that would actually charge that $1 shipping now whenever this one was sold. Now, I typically don't recommend doing that, but it is capable. So that's how you set up handling for your products.